Hello, my name is Sina, the founder of Buff Experts, and today I want to talk to you about our intimate cleanser. I've received lots of questions on what exactly is an intimate cleanser, and I'm here today to answer that question. So an intimate cleanser is exactly that. It's a cleanser that's designed for use down there. Unfortunately, the type of intimate cleanser most of us women are familiar with are douches. A vaginal douche is a product that is designed to irrigate the vagina with some sort of cleansing solution. Douching is not good for the vagina, nor is putting any type of cleanser inside the vagina for that matter. The vagina self-cleans and doesn't need any help cleaning itself. It's really important that I make that distinction up front, because when I'm talking about the Buff Experts Rose and Yogurt Intimate Cleanser, I want to make it clear that our cleanser is not for use inside the vagina, but rather for use on the folds of the vulva, which are the external bits of your lady garden. So an intimate cleanser is a cleanser for use down there. Now, why should we use a specific cleanser for use down there? The truth is that ordinary soaps and body washes are just not appropriate. Whatever you're using on your body really isn't designed for intimate care for a few reasons. These products often have a soap base, which is really irritating and drying to our skin. They have added fragrances and dyes, and they don't help to maintain the pH of our lady gardens. Most ordinary soaps and body washes are actually alkaline, so pH greater than 7, while the pH of our intimate bits is actually slightly acidic, so pH less than 7, and that pH mismatch can be irritating and drying for us down there. We know the vulva contains folds that trap dirt, oil, lint, hair, etc. during the course of the day, and so it's important that we clean the folds of the vulva. When you're thinking then about an intimate cleanser, I want you to reach for a product that is as gentle as possible and really respects the unique skin we have down there. I suffered severely from chronic yeast infections for years, and I learned the hard way the importance of excellent intimate care products. I formulated our Rose and Yogurt Intimate Cleanser to be extremely gentle, and that means it's soap-free, there's no sulfates, no fragrances, no dyes, no parabens, and then I've also added plant-derived extracts like rose oil, lavender, tea tree, cranberry, and yogurt extracts that are really beneficial to a happy, healthy lady garden. I hope you love it as much as I do, and I'm here to answer any questions you might have on this product. You can find us on Instagram at Buff Experts, and our website is buffexperts.com. I hope this helped. Thank you guys.